I'd like to tell you the story of the eyes that changed this world.
Nobel Prize-winning author George Bernard Shaw famously was quoted as saying, "The reasonable man adapts the world to himself, while the unreasonable one persists in trying to adapt the world to himself." So here I stand in front of you as an unreasonable man. This is going through a standard 2.75 millimeter incision. And once it's in the eye, it just looks like a regular lens.